Come on, pretty girl. Come on. Come on. You're making biscuits. With those little paws, you're making biscuits. Come on. Just put my hand right next to her bowl. Just giving her a little finger rub and pat, trying to coax her out. Rosella, come on. She's so tempted. This is where that little part of me thinks she had a home before. There was just some kind of trauma that scared her from people. She still hisses every time I walk in the room. She starts hissing. But the purring and the kneading with her paws and just makes me feel like there's been human contact before. That's her litter box there. She just focused on my fingers right now, on my hand. Come on, pretty girl. Come on. Oh, sweet angel. I'm sure you can't hear it, but she is purring. Are you purring so much? Are you purring so much? Come on, baby girl. Okay. Watch her freak out now, because I'm going to move up a little bit. Hi. You didn't freak out when I got closer. Yay. Who didn't freak out? Look at the biscuits. Are you making biscuits? All my cat people know that kind of making biscuits is good making biscuits. And this isn't a nervous purr. This is definitely an I'm happy purr. I just wish she'd stop being so dang shy. Come out. Come on, Rosella. Are you gonna get it? Are you gonna get it, Rosie? Who's gonna get it? Can I push your boundaries a little more and come a little closer? That boundary, getting closer. Hi. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Rosie. Come on. Come on, baby girl. Come on. Come on. You're so close. And there it is. Just don't claw me, okay? That was a soft paw, just a tiny claw, but nothing intentional. Come on. Come on. Come on, Rosie.